Good morning. It's early, and I just have a thought for the day for you, which is practice makes permanent. I used to tell my piano students, or I used to ask them, does practice make perfect? And most of them would say, yeah, it sure does. And I thought, well, what if it is wrong every time you do it? And I want you to think about that. You can practice something and you can improve and get better and you can learn, because I think that failure is okay. I used to not be okay with failing at things. It made me feel really defeated. But failing is actually a good thing. Making mistakes is a good thing. I tell them the same thing. So there's nothing wrong with that. But at some point, if you're not learning from those mistakes and you keep repeating the same mistakes, when it comes to crunch time, or when you hit a crisis, or whenever the automatic thing arises, it's going to be whatever you've practiced. And so I've kind of had to think about that with regard to losing weight. I've lost a lot of weight over the last year and a half. And you have to practice making the right choices to reach your goals, whatever those goals are, whether it's some small thing you're trying to improve with raising your children, or something at work, or getting your life organized. Or for me, and what I'm working on right now is fitness and keeping my diet good, so that I don't return to an unhealthy place, and keep my body fueled so I feel my best. And before that became an automatic thing in second nature, I had to get some new habits. I had to learn different ways of doing things, because I failed for a really long time doing it. And that kind of gets in your head after a while. So I just want to leave you with that thought, that practice makes permanent. So if you are trying to lose weight, or you're trying to get healthy, or just make small changes in your life, you have to practice the right things and make the right choices. If you fall down or make a mistake, just keep going. It's no big deal. Learn from it. But practice something a little bit every day, doing it the right way where you have success, so that that becomes permanent. So when the crisis happens in your life, you don't cave and fall headfirst into old habits of what you used to do. But the new thing that is creating success towards your goal becomes second nature. So practice that. Have a great day.